singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life.
What I like most about the YouthAbility program is the sense of camaraderie and volunteerism that goes along with the program. Being part of a community and knowing where you're going in life and how you can help others along this journey.
Yeah, it's the opportunities one would get that one wouldn't normally in this situation. All the things you need to succeed in business or in society in general. And without YouthAbility, this might not have happened for you.
I have the opportunity to volunteer a couple days a week with these wonderful young adults. And I see how much good they do by all the different places they go. They are a very important part of our community. They're well received. They help all different age groups. They go to nursing homes. They help with young children. They're learning about good nutrition. There's so many ways in which our young adults through the YouthAbility program reach out and help so many people in our community. Working with these young adults is such an uplifting, positive, wonderful experience. I learn so much more from them than I can possibly give to them.
YouthAbility gives these kids a chance to, as Linda said earlier, I think transition into the community. And they feel so good about themselves and about what they're doing. The smiles on their face with everything they do is just terrific.
Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.